This guy, like, look, I'm practicing infinite 90s, right? And this guy said, oh, I'm gonna kill you. And I, so I don't even try and fight him. And he's just like, oh, you're so bad when he kills me, right? And so now I'm freaking, I'm doo-dooing on him. Now he's grappling up to me for height. No, I'm mad at this guy. I'm talking about this guy. This guy's freaking bad. I'm telling you what I just did to him. I just doo-dooed on him. I blocked him, then I cloned him, and then I boxed him and killed him. By the way, I'm not mad, I'm freaking happy. Because I just doo-dooed on him. My hands are so sweaty, I need to get out of it. Oh, I want to play with you. I want to play with you. I do, too. Really? Oh my gosh. This guy just sprayed me. Imagine killing someone who's not even trying to fight. Like, bro, I killed the soccer skin, right? So I danced on him, right? And now, I wasn't even trying at that point, right? Because I actually killed him easily. And this is what he does. He comes up to me when I'm trying to grab weapons, because I accidentally grabbed a weapon after that. Whatever, right? And he just kills on me, and then he dances on me. Like, bro. What? That is kind of dumb. You want a team on this guy if you can join? This other guy was talking, right? And he's trying to fight me now. He said, I bet I'm better than you. Like, what? I just coned him again. Coned him again. He fell. He hit me. I coned him again. And now someone else is freaking teaming on me. Now the teaming. And then, wait, hold up, I'm gonna set the game channel. That's stupid.
Thank you.